Beach curl mixed with bench dips. Come on. Rep range is always around the same. It's the transition that matters. Make sure you get over to your next set quickly. Know where it is, have it prejudged, don't let anybody take it. Supersets usually work pretty well with partner training because you just switch back and forth, one person holds a piece of equipment. Come on. Look at this guy, he's in a total fight with this weight. Beautiful. That's effort. Ooh. This is a variation, weighted bench dips. Now these can be done on a machine, these can be done with your feet on the floor, they just have to be done.
Those have to be done.
Yep. Mandatory. It is. It's really kind of hard to screw these up too.
I like the feeling on the floor. I used to do like that.
Uh-huh.
I like the feeling on the floor.
They're both.
And actually I'm going to put like my heels.
Yeah.
Like he's doing, but on the floor.
Come on. Now this one calls for 4 sets of 12 to 30.